Now on BBC Two, the news at 11 o'clock.